In high school, they were voted class clown, most likely to succeed, smartest, and most likable. And they also were the best of friends. Until the day she came between them all.
You're supposed to lay a finger on her. I promise you, I will kill you.
And they went their separate ways. However, 5 years later, tragedy brought them all back home. Back to where it all began. And now they'll find that in order to get through the loss of their old friend, and to get their lives back on track, they're going to need to once again rely on each other. Levels of trust.